family of three that base in the UK, spend your day with us as our activity of this day totally changed because of snow.
Guys, we're about going to Sheffield and you can see everywhere is snowy. Like, why today? They want to stop my journey, believe me. We are still going, but I think we are going to drop car at the train station. All the music! Because if here is like this, yeah, it's snowing. You don't know how the road will eventually be, so...
Let's go, there's no trains.
Train good day, but bus fee not day. Jesus, my hair is soaked just from my entrance to the car.
Train station, so we only see parking space, thank God. So that we can use train, because if Barnsley is a bit crowded like this with snow, we don't know what will happen at the way. Like, maybe there will be a lot of snow.
Oh my God, this is first time I see snow in Barnsley. Yeah, we will say they don't abandon the city before. Benjamin, see, you can sleep down. So we will say they don't abandon the city before, say snow not go for this year.
Honestly, train don't go.
Let's see, I'm
train is
there. Oh my God, this is so beautiful.
Okay, guys, this is our first time parking here. My husband have to ask someone if we have to pay, you know, so that got anything for here. Anything for here and a letter board, so it's better to ask questions than to be on the wrong side. Marta, yeah, my brother. African umbrella there because this one be like rain. Just take a look at my hair. Who told me I go wear makeup? Sheffield will be more. Jesus. Who sent me to go and wear makeup today? Sheffield just carry my face, put now, use on the rubber, they go. I can't sleep, but I have to leave the snow. Because the snow will later turn to water and I'll divide your makeup into two, which is it will be horrible. So guys, my husband is going to pay for the ticket. Oof.
So guys, I have to go back. They gave me a ticket or pass, whatever, to put in front of the car. I have to hurry so I can catch up the train with them.
Guys, our train is here. I see. Everywhere is locked up. So guys, at this point, my son was just running to one shop to another to go and pay biscuit. So we have to tell him that we are going to Burger King. Let him be patient, which we know he will love the burger more of the chips and chocolate he wants to pick up there. So all this moment we're at the burger shop.
No, just watch the way he's running inside. You guys will think, oh, he will finish all the old food. This boy did not eat anything. We ordered three burger, which I cannot even finish on. My husband always managed to finish one, then the remaining one we ordered for this boy, he did not touch it. Hobby have to eat small and just abandon the remaining one.
No, see my husband pretending as if he's not eating anything.
Good. So guys, this is me eating at eatable. And see, what brought us to Sheffield is not something
that's Sheffield Hallam. Sheffield Hallam University, right?
Cold. Guys, at this point, my leg was hot as if I put my leg inside fire because I'm the only person that wear low shoe there and the water can easily go through my leg. So we took some beautiful picture. At this point, hubby, we were just looking for where we could change my shoe. Now here we are. We also want to change Benjamin's shoe even if it's not wet inside, but it's better to be on the safer side because we're still trekking back to the train station. Hubby also took one boot for my son. Then guys, just take a look at this boot. After seeing this very warm body, don't have it on my side.
Guys, that one did not go in.
These ones that have something like chain around it is something that I love, but they don't have it on my side. I have to go for the other one. So guys, this is me. I've been really looking for a comfortable boot. After I have tried one that did not enter me, like I tried my wrist size, it didn't enter me. So I decided not to get anything online. Maybe I will have to return it and all of that. So it's an opportunity. So we're inside train, guys. After the boot stress, and we're so tired. We have back to Barnsley and the car is hip hop. We did not even spread the potato, like the screen potato.
Gosh. When will you finish this one now?
Okay, my wife, go buy for me. No, buy for me.
Wait, let me show them.
You get problem. Get to woman, they look.
Come on, this thing. I buy you, you know, you not put her.
No, I'm standing.
Use your ATM to pack it out.
My wife was different.
So we finally arrived, Barnsley. My husband is... he's jobbing his new job there. Yeah, it's really cold. You see, that's not what we're praying for because we know what again. I better make him just go. You know what it is? You go out smoothly and you come back easily.
This woman, buy important things for me. No, but.
Guys, my truck is dry. And Hobby said he wanted to buy something from Aldi. I request for this fruit. Hey, Jesus Christ. Makes you get tired as if maybe you're coming from one kind hard job. Weak your body system.
It's high dream. I had a dream that I was removing snow from my car in a country like this. Here I am today. Dream come true!